I'm Josh Thunder, I'm 23 years old, I'm from Cradock in the Eastern Cape. It's one of my great hobbies. I really enjoy fishing. I personally feel it's a great time to get away from rugby, just to go enjoy a weekend away with your friends, family, and yeah, just to get your mind off things because, yeah, seeing as rugby takes so much of your time, it's just sometimes good to break away from it and just clear your mind and refresh your mind to start a new week again. Yeah, my biggest fish, I would say, about this big. You know, a fisherman never lies. The Varsity Cup 2017 was probably one of the most memorable tournaments that I've had in quite some time. Personally, for me, it was a big tournament to must win. So I really enjoyed it. And obviously, as everyone would know, playing in front of a home crowd, home ground advantage, packed Tuck Stadium, it's unbelievable. You can't really describe the feeling. And yeah, I was just happy to be a part of it and really blessed. I'm currently playing in the SuperSport Rugby Challenge Cup. My aspirations are to make my Super Rugby debut for the Bulls and obviously to play in the Curry Cup for the Blue Bulls. And seeing as last year we came very close, this year we'll be working really hard to make this one count and make it a memorable one.